woke up this morning and realized there's some things I need to change in my life. So I'm holding my coffee in my other hand.